so from the videos that probably Taylor's gonna edit in, we are hiking at the Grand Gulf right now. Oh God, I'm about to eat crap on rocks here. But so
where the water, this thing, oh my gosh.
Yeah, so like, look, there's a cave that we just hit over here. So check this out. Panoramic view. Where we're gonna be going into. This place is just a big 100-foot wall, caves, and kind of like the Grand Canyon, but you can walk through it without water. So this is cool. Stay tuned.
Oh, great way to start it. Hey guys, we're going into a cave right now, and this is really cool because, oh my gosh, look at it. It feels like we're in the forest. So there were these people following us a minute ago, and they were like, look how far those people are going down. It was kind of funny.
But, yeah.
Hang on, I'm gonna show you something.
Hey guys, so the first time we walked through this, we didn't see anything, but Taylor's just like, ugh, something stinks really bad, and I don't know what it is, and I couldn't smell it. So we were walking and all, and then all of a sudden, we find this. Check that out. Yeah, that's the thing that stinks. So, we're gonna cook it up good. Taylor, what do you think about it? So yeah, he's dead. Anyway, so we're gonna be heading our way back out of here now.